Today we'll make a chocolate cream. We'll need the following ingredients. Let's get down to the job. Put chocolate and butter together on the water bath and melt them. Let the mixture cool down to the room temperature and mix it into the cream. Then add in powdered sugar. Add in salt and vanilla. Whip the mixture to have it become cream-like. That is all. The cream is ready. You can find the examples of how to use it in related videos.